Good morning. Places of power. Assault battles. Battle Jedi. Can't remember how this one will work. Okay, so it's Sith and First Order, isn't it? Obviously the way it's divvying out the. What's it called? Should do it. So I decided to go Sith because Sith can heal themselves. Under a Nihilist lead, that is, of course. Demonstrated by Maul there that. Oh wow. Just holding off on using all of the abilities. Oh, you can't remove that then. All right. I tell you what, let's get rid of one. I've got Maul's AoE. No, I don't. Okay. Go for us. Oh, actually. Pull some teeth straight away. Excuse me. Alright, so there we go. We've got Annihilate ready now. Yep. Wallop. Right, so that's a bonus tier. What do we get? So we get 5 clone sard shards, 4 for a ship, 3 Mark 5 keyboards, and 200k. Cool. Okay, so I do still have the other ones available. So the last one was probably very painful to watch because I did it mostly on basic. So I'm thinking the way that we took that one should be able to do this one a lot quicker. Bit of coffee, yum. Sorry, it's still early morning. I'm still waking up and I'm a little bit sniffy. It's not a good look. Or sound, should we say. I do like Sith Trooper. That's good combat. And to the main event. Sorry, the final encounter. There you go. What do we get here? Three cuff salvage, 5 clone sarge, and 4 of his ships. And the final one is the easiest one because I did it in reverse. Sweet ass. Oh, almost there. What? Don't think the annihilate was required there, but hey, whatever. Ta-da! Did I get... Oh, someone different. Four of a ship and five of Ahsoka Tano. Snips, whatever. And a slightly different reward. There we go. So, places of power. Done. Thank you for watching.